This paper examined the relationship between precipitation and temperature data from 6 different locations in Dobrogea, Romania. It found that one of the 6 sets of data showed a monotonically increasing trend, while the other 5 did not. Additionally, it discovered that there was a weak correlation between the 2 sets of data with the exception of one set which had a clear upward trend.
This article was authored by Alina Bărbulescu and Florin Postolache.